Hi everyone, it's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. I had a rather, it was a quiet day, I guess. I did do a few things, like I went and signed papers for the house, yahoo! And the people, and we got the, I know it's not finished yet, but it's close. It's a lot closer than it was, and St. Joseph can come out of the dirt soon. I will wait a little bit. He's still buried in a plant. Poor St. Joseph. And the Roosters, the update on the Roosters, I still have them. The man that was going to take them, he really was going to take them and raise them, probably for a later freezer camp, I would imagine. But he lives in the city. He can't take them. These are Roosters. They'll crow. And I've got two of them, one that crows real well. Well, yeah, Andy.
Kind of well.
Yeah, his isn't as pretty as pretty boys. But Andy's got a crow. And then I've got one that's going, it's so funny because it's practicing, but he hasn't mastered it yet. And it's a real pretty brown little rooster. It's so sad that it wasn't born before Pretty Boy, because if it was, it probably would be my Pretty Boy, but he's not going to replace Pretty Boy. Pretty Boy is, I think, going to stick around. He's actually got those sharp things on the back of his legs. My other roosters never had those. I don't know what they're called.
Not tail, spurs.
Spurs, yes. He's got spurs. So let's hope he's always nice, because, boy, he could really hurt somebody with those.
I mean, namely you.
Namely me, yeah. I used to have to walk in there with a gate. The last mean rooster that I had, the one that challenged me, it was so scary. I would carry a baby gate in with me just to block between me and the rooster, just so that the rooster wouldn't bother me. And then if anybody had to watch my birds for me, that would have been awful, because they wouldn't have wanted to go in there to gather or feed or do anything. Actually, I can gather eggs without ever going in, but you got to go in to feed them. And you got to go in to lock them in and take them out. You got to go in there. You got to do that. Okay, today is the last day of the month. That means, have you been watching your expenses? Have you been tracking them? I tracked again. I did really good. Actually, this is not the lowest month. My lowest month, I think, was February still, but this one was way better than the other months. But the only thing this one had was it had the village taxes for the two houses that are in the village. So next year, that will be less, because I won't have the one house. That we signed the papers today, and then I got the email showing that the other people signed the papers, and so now it will be, it goes to the lawyers. And then it will be like the middle of August before we actually...
Or beginning.
Somewhere in August.
Early August.
It will be, that's when the final step will be taken, I hope. It's going to be so good. I'm so glad I don't have to heat it in the winter. Winter time is very hard on your pocketbook, because you have to keep heat in these buildings, even though nobody's in there.
At least here in the north.
Yeah. Maybe you, well, in the south, they probably have to keep it with the humidity, maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know if they have bad humidity, or in some of the states you would have bad humidity. Some of them you're real dry. Is that everything? Oh, I'm going to put a little video. No, that's not everything. I'm going to put a little video in right here of me making another rug. And it's right here. I was thinking I wanted to clean upstairs, and so when I went upstairs, what did I find? But I found the blue jeans and pants that I had put off to the side to get rid of, and instead I decided to bring them down and work on another rug. This is going to be so good. This is with Jim's pants. I've cut the legs. These are the legs, and so each row is a different kind of pants. So this is what I'm doing, and this is going so fast. So instead of cleaning, I'm playing. You know, I went upstairs, and I have to clean. I really do have to clean, because there is a lot of stuff up there. And so, as you can see, what I end up doing when I find something to clean, I think of something to make instead. And this rug is going to turn out really good. I think it's a fun project. I was working on my shawl. I've got that probably 3/4 done. I still got more to go on it. And I didn't get the yarn that I wanted, but this is really pretty. It's turning out pretty. The store has no yarn. Must be everybody is either crocheting, knitting, or doing some kind of fiber crafting with this blue booger that's in the air. Has caused people to be more creative. I just saw a little fly. And Blue Bike and Doyle will say, squirrel. I never knew what that meant until he said it and Jim explained it and I looked it up and, you know, people have said it. I've heard it many times since. But anyways, I did. I just saw a little
bug. I saw it too.
Oh, gosh. Well, I guess that is it. I hope you had a great day. It's really warm out. And I will talk to you all again tomorrow. So, bye-bye.